managing many SketchUp licenses at the same time. How is it done? In this video, we will talk about adding users, removing users, changing user roles, and changing product access. Let's first add some users. You can upload a list for this in your account management portal. Go to myaccount.trimble.com and sign into the account that you use to purchase the license. You may need to choose which account to edit. Choose the account that says Purchase Via and the name of your reseller. Click on Members. Members are the members of your organization. These can be, for example, employees, volunteers, or students. A member can be assigned a SketchUp license, and/or they can be given rights to manage licenses. If a company or institution has many SketchUp users, an administrator can easily assign the licenses to the users by uploading a CSV file, a spreadsheet. You can do this via Add New Users bulk add. First, you will need to download a template of the file. Click on Download Template CSV. Open or import this template with the spreadsheet program of your choice. Then enter your users' first and last names and email addresses. Save or export the file as a CSV file. Go back to your account management portal and then click on Upload CSV file. The users are now being added. Then choose which role these users should have. They will all get the same role. Finally, choose which type of license these users should be able to use. Then click Finish. Removing users. You can easily remove users. Select them first and then go to Bulk Actions, Remove Users. If you remove users who have been assigned a license, those users will lose access to this license. The system will therefore ask you again if you are sure. Think about this very deeply and click I'm sure if you are. The users will receive an email about losing their license. The licenses go back to the pool and can be reassigned to someone else. Change user roles. If you want to give existing users a different role, select the relevant users. Then go to Bulk Actions, Change Role. Select the role these users should have: Company Admin or Product User. Click on Save Role, or click the X if you change your mind. Change Product Access. Select the users whose product access you want to change. Click Bulk Actions, Modify Product Access. Untick a product if you want to deny users access to a product. Click Save Product Access to confirm. Click Bulk Actions, Modify Product Access. Tick the product if you want to give users access to a product. Click Save Product Access to confirm.